Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In this video, I am giving you lot of ideas on how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Meghalaya. This video also contains ideas to create Art Integrated Project on Meghalaya for Social Science as well as English subject. First idea for your art integrated project is Meghalaya population. You can depict population of Meghalaya through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs. Double bar graphs can be used to show male and female ratio of population of Meghalaya. Next, you can use a line chart to show sex ratio of population of Meghalaya as shown here. Next idea is Meghalaya population by religion. If you want to learn about history, geography, people, culture, festivals, food, dresses, dances, and famous places to visit in Meghalaya, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Students, pie chart is another beautiful way to represent the given data. So you may use a pie chart to show population of Meghalaya by religion. Next is Meghalaya population by rural and urban. See here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Meghalaya for 2 years. Next, how to represent literacy rate of Meghalaya. Here we have used triple bar graph to show overall literacy rate, male literacy rate and female literacy rate of Meghalaya. Next is languages of Meghalaya. Again, you can take help of a pie chart to show languages of Meghalaya for your art integrated project. Now let's see how you can take ideas from climate of Meghalaya for your art integrated project. You can take help of a line graph to show month-wise average, high and low temperature of Meghalaya as shown here. You can also show the month-wise average rainfall in Meghalaya again using a line graph. Again, take help of a line graph to show month-wise average humidity in Meghalaya. Next idea is agriculture of Meghalaya. students, you can take help of a pie chart to show land area coverage by crops in Meghalaya. So now, I hope you have got lot of ideas to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Meghalaya. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrated Project on Meghalaya for Social Science, Science and English subjects. Thanks for watching.